Dharmaraja, shall we start?
Uncle, just think once again before starting the game.
At this stage, stepping back is not king's nature.
We are here to play the dice, not to fight.
It's also a type of battle. We should not go back.
Okay, I'm ready. Is Suyodhana ready?
Yes, I am ready. But my uncle will play on behalf of me.
Then what's the bet?
I put all the gold of my treasure as my bet.
Then we two keep the gold for bet.
First you start.
How many?
3.
Dharmanandana, we won it. What's the best?
I bet all the diamonds and gems those I have.
We too.
How much?
6.
We won the bet again.
How much?
5.
What's the bet?
My kingdom.
We too bet our kingdom.
Maharaja, just stop this play.
Let them play.
It's not a game, it's gambling.
Dice game is itself a gambling.
Maharaja, don't you have affection towards your brother's sons?
We should not show any partiality in the battlefield and dice game.
Dharmaraja, what more you have now?
Uncle, don't tease me. Still, I have my brothers who are more valuable than what I lost and even my life. I bet myself and my brothers.
Duryodhana, the undefeatable Pandavas are your slaves from today.
Shakuni uncle, winning and losing are in the hands of God.
Yes, yes, start the game.
Suyodhana, you own all what you want. Just stop the game, at least now.
Yes, my dear. Listen to your elders.
From the beginning you are neglecting us by praising the enemies. You people are more affectionate towards my enemies. Here, there is no place for the people who love my enemies. You can stay here if you are interested. Otherwise, you can go out. It is up to you. Uncle, start the game.
Did you have anything to bet?
What? You have nothing?
Just think.
I bet my wife, Draupadi.
Brother?
Suyodhana sowed seeds for destruction of Kuru dynasty.
When you leave the Sabha, why should we be here?
We will follow you.
Dharmanandana, you lost everything. You don't have even some food to bet on. You have to live like a slave to Duryodhana.
Shakuni, hold your tongue.
Bhimasena, now you are my slave. Slaves should not have ego. Your duty is to serve the king. Yes, I am the only king. My word monarch has come true now, Karna.
Suyodhana, you are inviting your destruction. It will see your end.
Stop your morals. Just see what's happening. Dushasana, you go and bring Draupadi.
Duryodhana.
She is my slave and it's my wish. You have no right to talk. Dushyasana, you go.
Draupadi, Suyodhana asked you to come to the Sabha.
But why?
Your husband lost everything including you in the game of dice.
He lost me before losing him or after losing him?
I don't know all that. Come, you can know that in the Sabha itself.
I am half dressed. I cannot come now.
Whatever may be your dress, you can't reject the king's order.
Dushyasana, listen to me. I am helpless. You tell Duryodhana as I said.
Draupadi, would you come or I should take you?
I can't come.
If you cannot come, then I will take you.
You are my servant, so it's our wish.
These many people, no one can help me. Bharata dynasty should get destroyed. All are helpless.
Dharmanandana, we don't feel for the loss of all our property and ourselves. But you did a very wrong thing by betting this great lady Panchali in the game. I excused all your actions. But this is not excusable. Sahadeva, bring the fire. I will burn Draupadi and burn myself.
Brother, don't scold Dharmanandana. Be with patience.
In this dice game, did Dharmaraja lost me before he loses himself or after loses himself?
One has no right to stack others after he lost himself in the game of dice.
The player has no right to stake others' property. I will agree. Then how could Dharmanandana did that? Does he not know this much of law? Ask him with explanation.
Prabhu, answer to his question. Please agree that you have no right to stack your wife.
Wife is always under husband's control. The son with his mother, likewise a wife with her husband. Husband is fully independent in his wife's matter. So, he has full rights.
Oh no!
Slaves should not have the glorious dress, you know. What about you, Draupadi?
It's not good. I am a lady and half dressed.
Dushyasana, what are you looking? Start.
Oh, evil Dushyasana! Remember, I am waiting for the war where I will break. Open your chest and will suck your blood. It's my pledge to you.
Slave's promise has no value. Just see what's happening.
Oh no! No one can save the law here. Hey Krishna, you are only the person to help me. Please save me.
Have you seen your unfair activities have succeeded before this great lady?
Who is the great lady? She? A wife of 5 husbands is called a bonded woman. Hey, bonded lady, come on.
Why, Duryodhana? How dare you to invite my wife onto your thigh?
Listen, I will break your thigh and pour your blood in the battlefield.
Dear sons, stop the evil things. Being a king, you should not allow all this. Tell your sons to apologize from Draupadi.
Duryodhana, your wish was fulfilled. At least stop now. Daughter Draupadi, please excuse these fellows. I will give you whatever you want. Ask Draupadi, I will fulfill your 3 wishes.
Release my husband from bondage.
Okay, I will do.
Give back their arms to them.
Yes, I will. Third one.
A royal lady can always ask for only 2 wishes.
That's the law.
Dharmanandana, do you see my father's greatness? With that, I will give you another chance to play the game and regain your kingdom.
This time we don't take money, and with whosoever loses will relinquish his kingdom and go to forest exile for 12 years with additional 1 year of living incognito. If caught in last year, again, exile of 12 years will ensue.
I accept your condition.
Brother!
Taking our foot back at this stage is not heroism. Come, we will play.
Grandfather, the unlimited strength of Kaurava army is in your control. Best is best. Fight for us and give me the